At noon, we've learned a large piece of metal in the middle of 93 is what caused 13 cars to be towed from the highway this morning. State police say the cars hit the metal in the northbound lanes just before the exit 37 in Stoneham. So far, no word on where that metal came from.